men først må jeg redegjøre for hva som skjedde, hvem jeg var, og hvem jeg I dag.
First, I would like to talk about what happened, who I was, and who I am today. And some of the accounts will sound frightening to you and to the Norwegian public, but it is important and relevant and explains how brainwashed I was 10 years ago, and how many are equally radical today. It wasn't really my fault that I became brainwashed. Those who brainwash and radicalize online carry almost the whole blame for what happened on July 22nd.
Online, som bærer nesten hele ansvaret for 22. juli. Stemmer.